Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to show you one of the most exciting things you can do while visiting Switzerland, and it's called toboggan ride or toboggan run. It's amongst top activities during the summertime. There is a lot of places you can do the toboggan ride, and Mount Pilatus is one of them. And it's very popular, and it's near Zurich city, but the place is a bit expensive. So guess what? We found a place called Etzmanning. It's 45 minutes drive from Zurich city.
Hey, what's up guys? So we are here at Zurich and we're gonna do the toboggan ride.
And the park has no entry fee. And the parking is also free of cost. The ride cost us $10 per person, including the chairlift. Check out the link below in the description box.
So guys, about to start the ride. So you put your feet over here. So this is fast, right? This is fast.
Yes.
And this is brake.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you so much guys for watching. I had an amazing time riding the toboggan. Don't miss it out. And if you like the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and surely turn on the bell icon for more exciting videos. Thank you. Have a blessed day, lovely people.